Yo, 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 yo. Pop a 40 and check your rollies. It's crime time.
The following contest is scheduled for one call. On the way to the ring, from Brooklyn, New York, weighing in at 230 pounds, JTT.
Aggression. Look at the way these superstars have been going after each other.
They're not playing with kid gloves, that's for sure.
We knew we were going to see a heck of a match, but this might turn out to be... Go ahead and say it, JR.
All right, I will. I think this one's got all the makings of a bona fide slobber.
What? Dude!
You're saying he came from the school of hard knocks.
No, it's true. Five. He's an honor student. He's always saying, yes, your honor, no, your honor.
Six. One. Two.
If any superstar shows the slightest hint of weakness, they've lost the match.
Three.
That's for sure. Four. No matter how beat up you are, can't ever let your opponent know the extent of your injuries.
And that's easier said than done, JR. The human body can only absorb so much punishment.
Six. Seven.
His opponent's
body. Here it comes. Neckbreaker.